after dragging logs out of the water to put back into the canoe to carry across the river to burn, which are already wet. But they'll dry out sometime next week. Some of the sanity that we've been facing tonight is not completely there. A portrait of the average male camper.